cause I don't need them anymore. So maybe if you just got some guts, we kill them with a thousand cuts and say we did it out of love. So save your breath, give a little of what you have left. Do they know something I don't? Apologize again. And I never had a taste for liars or the uniquely uninspired, cause I don't need to be desired. Is it easier when you don't have to count to ten, when you don't have to pretend? I want to know that feeling. Is it
down. I bet she's saying all she's good now. Tell me why I feel like for the impress. We had the best, 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 best of our night. Come with me, take my hand, follow me, to a place where we can be free, follow me.
What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure what to post, living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to post. Hey. I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes, not through a screen, and she was more than 2D, if you know what I mean. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, yourself when you don't have your phone, will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Oh no! All the places we could go when we're not stuck in a zone. How are we free when we let algorithms take control? Tell me how we supposed to vibe when your life is your device. Let me give you some advice. Go see a pretty girl with your own eyes, not through a screen, cause it's more clear than HD with no glass in between. Thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, in my brain is kind of stupid.
Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Sometimes I get why people lose it.
I get it.
I wonder if they couldn't show it, would they even do it?
Would you even do it?
I guess we're about to find out now. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone?
Do you?
Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? When your follower's gone?
What you gonna do, man?
What you gonna do? Followers gone, when your followers gone.
You got no likes, no DMs, it's not going down.
Ooh.
still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone, when your followers gone?
Skeletons.
I've been going out of my mind. Cause you're giving me way too much adrenaline, hold the line.
And hello from Saudi Arabia. We find ourselves today at the King Fahd Stadium in the city of Riyadh. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's juniors versus the Trojans.
Well, not many games left now, and with the way things have been going, it just doesn't look positive, does it? You feel they need the 3 points. It's really critical they get them. But if they slip up again, that might just be the death knell.
Can he finish? And he read it really well. Fine save.
Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
And able to get a body in the way. Can someone get on the end of this? And first-class defending, cleared off the line. Well, on the final analysis, his timing just wasn't there.
Well, it's always difficult to hit those perfectly, and unfortunately for him, he got that all wrong.
Acuna. Cass. You. And Fernandez. Gerrard. And he read it superbly. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Acuna. And good work to win it back for juniors. An effective ball. Could cross it in here. Well, no stopping him. Cross not sufficiently well played in. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Well, that's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Papa. Bengtsson. Chance to cross. Giving them a different option by moving in. He can't hold on to it. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, here it is again. And the striker does everything right. Hitting it across the goalkeeper, making it difficult for him. And then a player coming in for the rebound. What a good goal it is. Everything right from the striker's point of view.
Gerrard. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And attempting the through ball. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Wasteful again in possession. Acuna. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Successfully cut out. Cristiano. chance. And that's a corner. Delivering it. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Slipshod passing. And the Trojans looking dangerous. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Cristiano. This looks promising. But really sticking to their task defensively. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there? They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. This could level it. Defending by example. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Bengtsson. And it's a quality pass. And that is offside. You. Acuna. Oh, good use of the ball. So here we are, moving close to half-time, and the visitors with work to do, I think you can say, Stuart.
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
Played into the centre. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Could be threatening. Superb block. The first half here comes to an end. So the ball moving again. Juniors with the advantage, but no room for complacency. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Into the box it goes. Well, a bit short with the clearance. And this situation could be dangerous. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Gerrard. Cass. Good looking cross. Oh, a vital interception. Clattered away. Oh, lovely ball. Can he finish? Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. And Cristiano has it now. It's with Musonda. And that puts them in position. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. So, a level contest. 1-1. play it in. The cut back. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Big chance. And the ball is loose. Well, they can keep possession now. And breaking at pace for a minute. A super ball over the top, and that's the way to keep the ball out of the net.
Well, he doesn't get enough on it, does he? That's too easy for the goalkeeper, I think. Well, this is such a good watch. Both teams have played their part in a great game with plenty of good forward play. I'm sure we're seeing...
And just failing to bend the run enough, and the flag has been raised. Possession given away, unfortunately. And into the last 30 minutes now. It's opening up for them. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Wasteful from Juniors. Gerrard, and a good looking pass. Didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Just straying offside. You Cass, and it's a quality pass. Thwarting him. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Bengtsson. Burt. Bengtsson. 20 minutes remaining. Crossing opportunity. Gets it back. It's with Musonda. And he read it well. Chance to put them in front. He's blocked it. Offside by a fraction. It did look on for them, but not to be. You. Musonda. Well, that's a well-timed pass. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Really nice ball. He had to react, and did. Throw-ins given. And there to intervene. And Fernandez. You. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Making sure nothing came of it. You. Cass. And the Trojans with room to roam on the wing. And over the top it goes. Close shave. Aguero. ground. He's given us away. Untidy on the ball. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.
And they've won the ball back. Follow it.
And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes, and they fully deserved their victory today.
Yeah.